Question number 43. Relative lowering of vapor pressure produced by dissolving 71.5 gram of a substance in 1000 grams of water is 7.15 × 10⁻³. The molar mass of the substance is, what is the molar mass? Again, in this case, relative lowering of vapor pressure. Relative lowering of vapor pressure. Kindly follow. So, formula here we have to. What is it again? As usual, all this we have repeated many times, we cannot waste time. So, I will come to final formula. So, this is the final formula. That is, P naught minus P by P naught is equal to X2. The relative lowering of vapor pressure is equal to mole fraction of solute. That is the formula for relative lowering of vapor pressure. What is X2? N2 by N1. So here, when compared to N2 below, when compared to N1, N2 is negligible. So that can be omitted. So N2 by N1. So I can now simply substitute X2 equal to N2 by N1. So I will expand these two equations. N2 equal to M2 by capital M2. M1 equal, N1 equal to, that is M1, small M1 to capital M1. So I will rearrange M2 by capital M2 and the small M1 below and capital M1 above. So this is the relative lowering of vapor pressure. So I will rearrange. M2 will bring it here, this will bring here. I will equate the equations. So this is the equation I am going to use for this calculation. M2 by relative lowering of, this is the relative lowering of vapor pressure, and this is the molecular mass of solvent, molecular weight, the weight of solvent. So now I can apply for the value from the equations. What is P0 by P? It is given by 7.15 × 10⁻³. M2 it is given 71.5 gram. M1 is given 18, that is capital M1, small M1 1000 gram. Simply substitute here in this equation. So 71.5 divided by 71.5 × 10⁻³, 18/1000. So the 71.5 I am putting below down because 0.1 decimal zero. And again here, again 7.15 I am writing here, and above I am writing 100. So I will not equate this. So the 10⁻³ and this 10⁻³ cancel. So into 18. Okay. Now these two cancel. So this is now 10 cancel. Only 10. 10 into 80, answer is 18. Very, very simple calculation. Correct answer is 18.